There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls, damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go. Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Thank you.
imagine the rats could reach such power.
Let's hope they'll stay here once they're gone.
That won't make it.
Close to me!
Ugh. We have our dead too. Most of them won't get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this?
He did it because of her. The Count will teach him.
Be cautious with the drop. I'm holding my best.
I'm soak on my life to see it.
It must be them!
They're leading me right to them.
Stay out of sight.
Found them! Hurry! We've been spotted!
Penava. We have here. Make things a bit easier. We need to jump down.
How do you like your necklace, Arno?
just like a pile of crap now.
This place is falling apart. To hell with the executioner.
Damn right. This bastard killed my mates. I'll do it myself if I have to.
Kill the butcher!
He'll die all right now. Shut the hell up.
Quiet. That's a little closer. It's crowded. Yes, get ready. There are jaws of tar right next to them.
No, Amicia. Do something.
Leave it to me.
Did you come to finish me?
Shadow! We're taking you out of here!
No!
Stick with me!
Trust her,
out!
He's blinded! Kick their ass into me! Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, sir!
Over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come.
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air. Stay there. You don't want to wake up after this. Trust me. How's the view?
It's nice.
What's on your mind?
Do you think I'm different?
Well, I don't know. Are you hungry?
Huh? Yes.
Well, still the same.
Feel different. Things feel different.
It's called growing up, Hugo. Some things just make it go faster.
Yes?
Yes. But we'll slow things down from now on. We'll take all the time we need.
I can't wait to be in the mountain.
Soon. Very soon. We're going home, Hugo. Our home.
Yes.
Hey.
Oh, hey. How do you feel?
You first.
Just like after a strange dream. Yeah, a terrible one. But I couldn't wake up until I dreamt it.
Changed.
Reborn. Almost.
There's a home ahead now, Lucas. Will you come with us?
Well, I think you and Hugo are my home, so yes.
We're glad to have you with us. I could sleep for weeks. I need a bath too. The Raskas. You saved our lives. I hope Lacuna's underwater now. Get it out of your mind. It's over. Hey.
Slept well?
I woke up thinking I was dead.
I know that one. What will you do now?
My mother, she had a house, an old house in the mountains. I promised him a chance to be happy. That's where we'll get it.
Sounds nice.
You'll always be welcome there. I know you don't like heights.
Hey, people change.
Amicia, come see!
What's going on?
Is he fine?
Who knows? How about we ask him directly?
All right. Are you alive?
What do you think?
Dead people don't talk.
Good catch. Hey. I'm sorry for, well, everything. Thank you for getting your sister to help me. You saved me.
Look who finally decided to be nice.
Don't make me regret it.
The war's over, Arno. We've all earned a rest. You should try it too.
Hey! Ship!
Damn, the Count!
It's coming fast.
You see? That's the thing with war. You don't get to decide when it's over.
No, 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 this can't be happening!
Go inside, Hugo.
We need more speed!
It'll be safer.
The mainsail!
Keep steering! We'll hoist it! Amicia, up here, with me!
Coming!
The others?
They'll manage. Stay inside the cabin.
Man the rope on the other side!
All right! Come on, faster!
That bastard couldn't let go!
We have to lose them! Now, if they board us, done! Good!
They're still closing the distance!
No, no, no! What now?
Turn the sail to the wind! We need a better angle!
Amicia, get to the lower deck!
Right away!
I'll give you some slack while you pull it towards you!
Yes! We have no right to fail this, Arno!
We won't!
Working! We're picking up speed!
But it won't be enough! They're coming!
Throw some cargo overboard!
On it! Ha! Give me a hand, Amicia!
Coming!
for the cargo. Go!
Right! Hold on! I'm coming! No, no! Don't die now!
You really thought you could leave with my child?
He's not your child, you lunatic!
Touch him in your death, Victor!
Don't hurt the child! Kill the rest!
You! No! Shoot! Shoot!
You go to hell! All of you!
No! Oh no! Focus! They're going to ram us!
Amicia! What's going on? Oh, no! They fell overboard! Get up, Amicia!
Lucas! Sophia!
No!
Come on! I'll cut you all to pieces!
There's too many, Otto!
Not if there are two of us.
Coming!
Take that boat! On the counter from us!
Come here, Victor! Don't be a coward!
You're mistaking strategy for...
Don't worry. You're next. Enjoying seeing your men die, Victor!
Hold on, Otto!
Don't worry. I'll rest until this bastard's dead.
And save your...
Come with me! Hugo, come here!
Sorry, child. The rats can't help you here.
No!
Such a fragile little thing.
All right! You've won! Don't hurt him!
Hurt him? He's Emily's son. My son. He's a god.
He's our doom, Victor. You need to let him go. To his sister.
No. I owe this to Emily. With her, I tried so hard to believe this world wasn't just blood and war. That I could throw a blanket over these flames. But the truth is, people like us, we are born to feed that fire.
Whatever you're planning with him, it won't work. He will destroy you.
He'll destroy what I tell him to. We'll set this world aflame. And I'll forge an empire from that fire. A more righteous one.
It's not over, you coward! You owe me blood!
I paid that price already. Now my son needs to rest. Finish this!
Thank you.
you, you goddamn pig!
Shh! Stop shouting. For the pain. We use it on the battlefield.
Hugo.
I'm sorry. I was stuck. I had to pull us out or we'd be dead.
We need to take him back. The Count knows what Hugo can do. We need to reach them before he hurts him even more.
Let's go. Sophia and Lucas have gone ahead looking for horses. Clench your teeth.
God damn it!
Yeah. Hold on. It'll kick in soon.
The Count. Did he say something?
You broke his heart. So now he wants war. He said he'll use your brother to conquer.
There'll be nothing left to conquer.
I know.
Sophia and Lucas?
Shaken, but fine. The boy. He's the one who cleaned your wound. He's good. They went to the wreck to find supplies.
Oh, I'm so glad they're alive.
They'll be happy to see you. Through here. Come. Take it easy. Don't go reopening that wound.
Yes. I think your potion is starting to work.
To think I could have killed that bastard Count.
You couldn't win this one, Arno. It's ruined. It'll never sail again.
Boats come and go. But it's the sea that keeps Sophia going. You know what I mean. Focus on what matters to you. Because when it's gone...
Thank you.
We'll get him back.
Of a true knight, Arno!
No.
Really? I've never seen anything like you.
Where's my brother, you bastard?
Safely in my possession. Until he's ready to serve. Until he sees your head in a rag. And knows this old world must burn.
Bastard!
I'll handle him.
Like hell you will.
Listen to me for once, you damn mule.
Why? So you can have your revenge?
So that you can save your brother. I'll make him tell us where Hugo is. Cover my ass and stay alive.
I'll handle this one. Kill the girl!
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming! Watch out!
Lucas! Are you hurt?
No, but we can't move. Just stay alive. We'll get you out of here.
You're going nowhere. You stupid bastard! What have you done with the boy?
He's my son now. My sacred weapon.
Blood!
You abandoned us to the enemy, but you can redeem yourself now.
Give a noble command. Stop this madness and let the boy go.
Madness.
Ah! World go round, but I will
fix it. Mom,
you'll have nothing if you don't give me back my brother.
I'd like so much to kill you. I'll leave just enough of you to tell me where you hid.
Stop!
So confident.
Sir, we must evacuate now.
No! Finish this! Kill the girl!
She's trying to save you, you assholes!
May my faith guide my arm. May it lead to brighter days!
Emily is dead. She was the only chance this world was given. Now you will all kneel before me or die.
You're all dying for nothing!
It was a time for peace. But you had to ruin everything. Everything I had!
You ruined it yourself with your lives!
You take me to slaughter. You spent too much time training with me.
Yeah!
They were better men than you'll ever be!
Take this one!
Too old to fight!
And you're so goddamn stupid!
Amicia! He's yours!
It's over! What can I do?
You can stop shouting.
Sorry, I... Please, don't... No.
It's the right time. And... You gave me quite the last run. He's a great boy.
I know.
You...